If you're a food potter like I am, you can really use one of these sides all spread spreaders. They make your tractor very versatile. My fields, a lot of them are back roads, rough, couldn't get a regular lime truck back. I just spread over 30 tons of wet lime without any troubles at all. Probably $400 a ton for bagged lime. This stuff cost me $20 a ton. So, you know, do the math. The spreader paid for itself in one day. So sides, all spread spreader. Get yourself one.